Hello friends, in this video you will see the full demo of the website that we are going to build in this course. Let's enter the URL first. See, it's showing a page loader instead of showing a broken page. Now it has loaded. See, at the top we have header, then slider. Check out the slider. Now this header is a fixed header. You will notice when you start scrolling, this header will remain fixed at the top and a background will automatically be added to our header. So let's start scrolling. See? Well, so first we have header, then this slider. After that we have this services section. Check out the cool CSS animation. It's really cool, isn't it? Now let's hover over these services icons. You will see a flipping effect. Then we have portfolio section. Now it has also a cool hover effect. This is a carousel. It's a modern concept. The logic behind this is you may have different works to showcase in your website. In that case, you will need a slider to show all of your works. That is why this concept. Next, we have our team section. This is the team section. Here also we have a cool hover effect, that is a zooming effect, and also the overlay effect. It is also a carousel. Next we have testimonial section. Next blog section. Then contact us section, where we have PHP Ajax functional contact form. Let's click on this submit. See, the page has not refreshed and it's showing an error message. Let's write here something. Now let's submit. See, the page has not refreshed and it's showing the message sent successfully, and with that the form is reset. Next we have footer section. This is the last section. And another thing that you can notice, our backgrounds have parallax effect. Check out this one. Here is the cup of tea, right? Now you can't see. Next, see this one. Now you can see this cup of tea. Again, cup of tea. So, cup of tea is common in our images. Okay. So, now you can see this cup of tea. And now you can't see. It's vanished, huh? Some magic is there, right? It's parallax effect, where our background is moving at a slower speed than our content. See? So let's take a look from the top. So at first we have this header section, then this slider section, then services section where we have cool hover effects on icons, then our work section, again a cool hover effect. Next, team section. Here also we have a zooming and overlay hover effect. This is also a carousel. Then we have client testimonials, then blog section, and then this PHP Ajax functional contact form, then footer, and also we have parallax backgrounds. Let me show you that this navigation also works. Let's click on this home. Services, our works, team, testimonials, then contact. Did you notice one thing? That is, whenever you are clicking on a navigation link, it's moving to that section with transition. Take a look. Generally, you won't see any transition, but this kind of stuffs will really improve your design. If you include these kind of stuffs, these cool hover effects, then these cool transition effects, you will have an edge over others. And I will show you from scratch how to achieve these kind of effects. Now I will show you our template is also responsive. Let's take a look at 1280 pixel, which is at large desktops. Now let's take a look at say 768 pixel. Let's go to the top here. Now let's take a look. So this is the navigation now. Then the services section, then our work section. Previously it had 4 contents, now it's 3. And also previously in our team section we had name, then position, then some description, and then social links. See, now we have description, right? Now let's go back to 768. Now we don't have any. Then we have client testimonials, then blog section, then contact us section, then footer section. Now let's take a look at the least width, that is 320 pixel. Let's go to the top. Yep. So this is the header section, this is our logo, and this is the navigation. Then we have the slider section, then services section, portfolio or our work section. Now we have only 2. Previously at large desktops we can see 4. Then at medium width we can see 3. Now it's in small device we are seeing only 2. Then the team section, then testimonial section, then blog section, contact us section, and finally the footer section. So it's even looking awesome in small devices. So let me show you one more time the full website, what we are going to build in this course. So let's refresh again. Now it has loaded. So at the top we have header, then slider, then services section, which has cool hover effects on icons, then portfolio section, then team section, testimonial section, blog section, then contact us section, and finally the footer section. Now our website is also browser compatible. Let's open in Google Chrome. See, it's showing a page loader instead of showing a broken page. This is the header, then slider, then the services section. Here also you will see the flipping hover effect. Then portfolio section. Next team section. Then testimonial section. Blog section. Contact us section. And finally footer section. So I will show you how to make this awesome website from scratch. After taking this course, you will definitely feel confident about building these kind of awesome templates. And also if you need any help, I'm always there to help you out. Just you need to post in the discussion and let me know. Okay, so that's it. I hope you have enjoyed it and you are really excited to jump into this course. Well, I am also feeling excited to take you through everything in this course. So let's not waste any time and jump in to the next lecture. Till then, have fun, take care.